Dices. Odd or even?
Odds.
It's a one, so we get it. Hi, David.
Boys, how you doing?
I'm doing fine.
I'm doing all right as well.
Hey, Jason. I won't watch too closely. Not trying to
Sure.
get competitive edge. I'm just mostly trying to hang out. I'm gonna eat some lunch in the meantime.
Okay, so you start. I'm curious to see how many balances you play.
I will keep this hand.
And 3, 7.
All right.
I ship it back.
Okay.
Okay, and the
Keep.
scry.
Mulligan's going to work out in your favor. Plains, black dice,
So six
and
cards.
pass.
So I lose two. 18. Well, here's my answer. The rack.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Planes again into Felwarstone and pass.
That is one. Forest, holy pile. Go.
Okay. Planes again into Winter Orb and then pass.
Yeah. So I have four cards in hand. Go.
Okay. Untap my planes and my stone. Three cards in hand.
Yeah.
I'm going to go ahead and play out a second Felwarstone
Yeah.
and pass.
So it was one. Him.
Okay. One, two, three.
Okay.
Ivory tower and plains.
Okay. And I play an Elves of Deep Shadow.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Untap, untap. I have one card, so I lose two. Is that correct?
Yeah.
And draw. And pass.
I lose one.
Mm-hmm.
Him to touch.
In response, I will swords the elf.
Yeah.
Give you that life back, and I discard a plains.
Go ahead.
Okay. I'll take three. Draw, and pass.
Zarek, go.
I forgot to take you back up when I killed the elf. And I lose two.
No, there's two Zarek now.
Oh, you're right. Pass.
Go ahead.
So you lose two.
Yeah.
And pass.
There, alors?
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
I have three cards in hand. Yeah. I'll draw. Three, four, five. Sarah Angel.
Hmm.
And pass.
Attack.
No box.
No blocks. Hmm. Go ahead.
Untap. And draw. Drop down a second black vice.
Yep.
Swing four.
Yep.
And pass.
Attack.
Got a block.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Untap.
Yep.
Draw. And pass.
Him.
Okay. One and four.
One and two.
Plans.
Well, go ahead.
I take two.
Yeah.
And I'll pass.
How many life is that?
Three.
Three.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Are you still staying under four?
Yeah, I had four and I drew
okay.
One. Yeah.
Gotcha. The rack is more effective.
Aeoli pile, go.
Yep. Untap.
Yep.
Draw. And pass the turn. I think that's it, man.
Yeah. Yeah. Aeoli pile on you.
Yep.
Aeoli pile on you.
Yep, good game.
Yeah, finished. To finish someone with Aeoli pile. I like that.
It's not a bad card.
Yeah. It's like a fireball for two. Ah, yeah, sideboard. Sideboard is there. Oh, you're already ready. Okay.
Yeah, I'll play first.
Yeah. Okay, go ahead. Well, I have to see if I keep.
Okay.
Have you
looked? And I will keep.
You will keep.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I will keep too.
Okay. Planes into black rice. Best turn.
Okay. 17 then.
It's a colorless lightning bolt.
Yeah. Well, maybe better than that.
Oh, yeah.
Bayou, go.
Planes and pass.
I have 3, 14.
Okay.
Order. Go.
Okay. Planes. He is pro white, correct?
Yep.
And pass.
So I lose 2. 12. Gloom.
Okay.
Attack.
I lose 2.
Yeah, go.
And pass.
I lose 1. Gloom.
Oh no.
Attack.
All right.
Go.
And pass.
4 cards.
Okay.
Attack, no pump.
16. Now, you've attacked 3 times, right?
Jack. No, I think 2.
Okay.
No, wait, you're right, because I'm going to play a land. Yeah.
Yeah, I haven't gained any life, so I should be at 14. I must have missed one.
If not, the Spectre, go.
Yep. And Blaine's, and pass.
I don't pump, I attack.
Okay. I'll take 4.
Yeah.
And 1 on the left again. My left, 2, 3, 4, and 5 will be down here.
Yeah, 3.
Sarah.
And I play another order. Go.
Okay. Go ahead.
Attack, no pump.
Okay. I take 6.
Yeah. Down to 4.
Oh, yes. 5 cards again.
Number 1. 5.
You got balance.
Wow. You've got how many cards in hand?
I have 4.
4.
Mm-hmm.
My 2 is for 4.
Yeah, you get swords, white knight, Armageddon, and disenchant.
Yeah.
I had the disenchant, but I couldn't get to five mana before you played the second gloom.
Yeah, go ahead.
And it's disenchant that I can't play. Yeah. Good game.
the glooms. Yeah.
Yeah. I was afraid of that card when I built this deck, but I thought disenchant would be good enough.
could be
Turns
tough,
out
yeah.
it was wrong.
Oh, yeah, I don't ease out on the glooms. I don't hesitate.
No. Now I'm trying to lock you under Winter Orb. It's fair.
Yeah, I was all those games. I was wondering if you played Armageddon's.
Oh yeah.
Especially first game. I didn't play as fast as I could have because I was keeping stuff in hand. I was wondering if you were accumulating Winter Orbs and Armageddon.
Yeah, I've got both in here, so.
Ah, yeah, so I wasn't completely crazy, okay.
I guess I should unsideboard.
Okay, so I have to unside.
I pulled in the Foam Knights for you as well.
The what? The Protected from Black?
Yes.
Oh.
And what were the other ones? I don't have a fourth disenchant with the right art.
Huh.
And I pulled in Dust to Dust for the rack. Where is Dust to Dust? There it is.
Okay, well, I'm going to be ready to play with Dave.
Mm-hmm. Thanks. Jason, are you going to be around later?
Probably not for a while. Maybe this evening.
All right. But,
yeah, I have to go back to work at 1.
Oh, no, you're working today. I thought maybe you had the day off.
Yeah. I don't think it's an official holiday for me, but I could be wrong. If it is, it's a comp day. There's lots of people here. It's not a day that I'm particularly enthusiastic about taking off.
all right, we'll have to catch up later then.
All right, man.
If you're going to be around, we can just jam our game now, but that's fine.
All right. Take care.
Yep.
Oh, okay. Right. Big dices, that's cool.
Yeah, I got some because I have a 2-year-old, and I didn't want her to get into the small dice, but also on the webcam games, it's very easy to see.
Yeah, it is.
Having some autofocus issues. This is not my normal computer, so we'll see how this goes. I think it should be fine once I start getting permanence.
It's the cam on the laptop?
No, it's a standalone webcam.
Okay.
It's the same webcam I've been using. It's just a different laptop. So perhaps it's a setting or something. But I assume once I start playing cards, it'll focus on those.
Yeah, well, it's all right for the time anyway.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, shit. Now I have to start all over again. Other Heaven.
Odd.
That's even.
Yep.
So that's that.
Okay.
Four and three. Okay, I'll keep.
Sure, me too.
Go.
Yep. Go.
I lose one. Him.
So you're on 19.
Yeah.
It's random, right?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Two and five. Yeah.
Pretty good.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Untap. Draw. Let's see. Mountain. Pass.
Attack.
No blocks.
Sorry.
You're not sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Two and three.
Earthquake.
Okay. And so I've played the land, go.
Draw. Vault.
Wow.
Yeah, pass.
Attack. If no, go. Pass turn.
Oh, bolt the happy.
Yeah.
Draw. Atog.
Huh.
Pass.
Atog, atog, atog. Order.
Yeah.
By you. Go.
Cards in hand?
One.
One. Draw. Well.
Uh-huh.
Pass.
Scavenger Folk.
Yes. Okay, I'll take one. Draw. Attack.
And a block.
No bump.
Okay. So that's 17.
Power stone. Uh-huh. Pass.
Sack to destroy your mana vault, the untapped one.
Yeah, in response, I'll sack it to the attack.
Swamp, go.
Yes. Oh, I should have floated it, then sacrificed it, then untapped this one. Oh, well. Forgot you did. Okay.
I
forgot that. So I'll untap, I'll lose one, go to 16, draw. Attack.
No block.
No pump. Play a mountain and pass.
Swamp, go.
End of turn, I'll untap this.
Yeah.
Untap, draw. Cards in hand?
One.
One. Swing.
Yeah. Do we pump?
No.
13.
Okay. Tap these. It's cast wheel.
Okay. I discard my forest.
Okay. Two colorless floating.
Yeah.
I'm discarding a tog.
three, and one.
Play a mountain. And pass the turn. Yeah, I thought there was a chance of that. I guess choose three for me to, well, let's see. I have six, I keep two. Just choose two. One, yeah. Two, three, four, five, six.
Three and six.
I keep three and six.
Yeah.
Okay. Mountain, Atog, Fisher, Disc.
Oh yeah, we got a Fisher.
And now you've cast him four times.
Yeah, I think I'm done with that. And now what? So I'm not done, huh? going to lose one.
Yep.
To plan EP.
Yes.
And plan early pile. Go.
Yes. Untap, go to 15, draw. Early pile. sacrifice the vault. Earthquake for three.
Nine.
I'm on 12. Sacrifice the rock.
Yep.
So the Atog is a 5/6 that's taken 3 damage.
Yeah.
And attack.
No block.
And you're on 9?
Yeah.
5. Sure, we'll make it 8.
Okay.
Last turn.
I've got 1 life to play with. Okay.
Don't tap that mana.
Huh?
Don't get black mana from them.
Yeah, no, I can't. Go ahead.
Untap. Draw. Well.
Yeah.
Pass.
Pass, pass, pass. You win. For him to Turach, and you win.
That won't happen often. That was quite the game. Let's see.
that. Keep that.
Yeah, this is okay.
Bayou bird, go.
Draw. Mountain, bolt the bird.
Bird, rack, go.
Yes, okay, untap, draw. Bayou, let's see. Mountain. Vault, disc. Go.
Okay. Go.
Okay, four cards. Untap, go to four, 19, let's see.
Yeah.
Draw. Mountain. Atog, pass.
EP, go.
Yeah. Untap. Lose one. Draw. Attack.
No block.
Okay.
So I take one.
Yep.
Okay, 19.
Maze. Pass.
How many cards in hand?
Three.
Three. Hold up.
Yes.
Go.
Okay. Untap.
Yeah.
Use one draw. Mountain.
Two.
A fireball lure.
Deal down, yeah.
And I'll attack.
No block.
I'll start fastest.
Yeah. So lose three.
Yep. And pass.
Two cards in hand.
Two cards. Well,
Dominic, shoot up.
Yeah, you got him. Well, then, Carl.
Yeah. Okay. You know what I'm going to look for.
What's that?
No, because I said Dominic Tudor.
Oh, that's fine. Yeah, sorry, I couldn't hear you because of the clock. I figured you were just hemming me.
But yeah, you're right.
Yeah, either way.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I just figure if you have two black up and you're asking me how many cards I have, I'm going to lose them. Okay, so end of turn, I'll pop the disc.
Yeah. Go.
Cards in hand?
Two.
Two, okay. Untap, draw. Pass.
Elves of Deep Shadow.
Mm-hmm.
Hypnotic Spectre.
Yes.
Go.
Draw. Mountain.
Yeah.
Wheel.
I had a regrowth in hand.
Oh, jeez. That's dangerous. One.
Yeah.
Two.
Six, seven.
Okay. Tap the mountain. Play a soul ring. Tap the soul ring. Play Felwar Stone. Tap that. Play Mana Vault. Tap that. Play a disc.
Oh.
Pass turn.
Really?
I'm going to miss these other cards in my hand.
Him?
1, 2, 3.
2 and 3.
Some nice dragons.
Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Attack, attack.
Sure, I'll maze the hippie.
Yeah.
Take one.
Yeah. And I play a scavenger folk.
Yes.
Go ahead.
Untap, I'll lose one.
Yeah.
Three. You're on 16?
Yeah.
I'll earthquake for 6. And pass.
Crumble on your disk.
Crumble the disk. Let's see. Yes, it's destroyed. And I gain 4, is that right?
Yeah. One card in hand.
One card.
Rack.
Yes.
And order. Go.
Sure. So I'll lose 2 from the rack and 1 from the mana vault.
Okay.
Untap all of this. Draw. Cards in hand?
3.
3. It's too many. Mountain. Sure. I'll tap, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. To do a 2-point fireball to Hippie, Order, and you.
Yep. Okay.
And pass the turn.
No cards in hand?
No cards in hand.
No cards.
You got me on the back.
I play another.
Yeah.
Another Alor.
Alor, okay.
Go.
Okay, I will take 3 from the rack.
Yeah.
I will pay to untap Mana Vault.
Sure.
Pay like this. Draw. We will cast Dragon Whelp.
Sure.
And pass.
Attack, attack.
How much black?
So I've got 2 Bayou, 3 Bayou, and 1 Swamp.
Okay. Yeah, I'll untap the Order. And I will leave the Derelore unblocked. Oh, wait, hold on. Does that kill me? Yeah, that would kill me. Well, that's not going to work. That's not going to work. First strike. Can't pump it to kill the Derelore. Yeah, I have to. I'll maze the Order and block the Derelore, I guess. It's too bad.
Yeah, okay. So it costs 5 and 1 bird. Go.
Another big one. Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, untap. Draw. Nope, you got it.
Wow.
That was a good one.
Yeah, that was tough. Was tight.
I will play.
Yeah, sure. Mm-hmm.
That's a mouth.
4 and 3, 7. Okay, keep that.
Go to 6. Sure. Scry. Scry bottom.
Okay.
All set?
Yep.
Okay, mountain. Vault, go.
Bayou, crumble. So you win one.
Yep. Sure. Good.
And go, of course, yeah.
Sure. Yuck. Maze. Pass.
Bayou, go.
Draw. Ugh. Pass. This is a disappointing game 3.
Elves of Deep Shadow, go.
Yep. Draw. Oh, draw. Man. Pass.
Going to lose one. Do a mind twist for 4.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Keep 2.
So the 2 that you keep are 2 and 3. Yeah.
And I really wish I had another mountain because I had
all that.
The fork.
Oh, the fork. Yeah. This one. Okay. Lucky me, I guess. Go.
Draw. There it is.
Sorry.
No, it's all right. This is the game. Play a creature, pass.
Cards in hand?
1.
Not expect a go.
Yep. Draw. Cards in hand.
4.
4. I will play out a rack. And pass.
Another.
Yeah.
Go.
Undead. Draw. Vault. Gonna fireball a hippie.
Yeah.
And then I will swing.
Yeah. Let me think. I block it.
Sure, I'll feed the vault.
I lose one. I terrorize it.
Sure. Cards in hand?
Three.
Pass.
Attack and attack.
Sure, I'll maze the hippie.
Yeah, sure.
Go to 20.
So you lose one. I play a rack.
Mm-hmm.
And I play another hippie.
Mm-hmm.
Go.
Lose three.
Yeah.
Draw. Go.
Okay. I lose one. Attack, attack, attack.
Sure, maze a hippie, take three.
Yeah. I play another.
Yep. Good?
Yep.
Lose three. Draw. Play a mountain. Pass.
Yeah, attack with everything.
Mm-hmm.
I pass priority, no bump.
Yeah, I'll maze the order.
Yeah.
So you take five.
Yeah.
Okay.
First turn.
Go three.
Yeah.
Draw. Now you get it.
Wow.
Yeah, no, once the mind twist was out.
Yeah, mind twist is unfair.
Good game.
Well, yeah, you were mana death plus mind twist.
Yeah.
That gives me a chance. So you had a... A bit more time to do a deck like you wish for the format, or?
Yeah, I mean, most of that hinges on just purchasing some new things. But this was fun to put together. I had dismantled my old mono red with the hope of building a higher curve deck. So this is the first sort of draft of a higher curve deck. I don't have Mana Flare. And that's something that I will look to pick up relatively soon. It was disappointing. I have three forks in here, and never had an opportunity to fork a him.
Yeah. I did play some him. I did play an awful lot.
But I'm still, happy that I survived the four him game.
Yeah. It was impressive. Yeah, well, I really like it, the idea, mana vault into big creature.
Yeah, the curve is higher, and I think I'd rather run, I only have two of the dragons, the Shivans anyway. The most of the idea is getting the bigger X numbers for Fireball and Earthquake to generate card advantage that way.
Yeah. I know.
A tog is really the finisher, you know.
Yeah, I'm not sure, but maybe game two you could have won. Maybe we'll look with the video, maybe you could. Maybe you were afraid of Imtotarach or a discard spell.
Yeah.
But there was some point where you did a fireball on two of my creatures and on me.
Uh-huh.
And I think I was at around 10, and if you had waited a turn and tapped your mana vault, then you would have killed me, I think.
Yeah, I think you're right. I think you're right.
I was like, okay, I'm dead unless I draw a discard.
It was close. I was just, that was a long game. with, I'm sure, a lot of misplays on my part along the way. But I enjoy a long kind of back and forth game like that. That was a very enjoyable game too.
It's supposed to be a Ring of Runeworld deck, but it never happened.
Never saw it.
Yeah, never drew one.
With the mana dorks and That's fun. Yeah, this was supposed to be like, oh, I'll put some forks in so I can send back some him to Torak, but no.
Yeah, and that was the good deck to play them for.
I only saw one. There's three forks in the deck. I only saw one in that final game.
But yeah, it's true. I find it difficult to play a lot of forks. It's not easy.
No, it's not a. It's often it's hard to cast, and it's often dead in your hand.
Well, you don't necessarily play them in the type of decks that want to keep two red open.
That's right. You want to be tapping out and playing things instead of keeping two red open and
usually, and yeah. It's difficult.
Oh, and that's the thing about this is that I'm not really. There's nothing really for me to do in the early game other than ramp. So I can hold back the ramp if I had the fork early. But
yeah.
Well, this was fun.
Yeah. Okay.
Take care. I'll send a deck list. I have a photo.
Okay. Thanks for the games.
Yeah, my pleasure. Take care.
Good luck. Bye-bye. Yep.